Good morning. So I'm going to show you how I open a tiny box of cereal. It's actually not terribly easy because they're pretty sticky. They like to stay closed. You don't like that one?
I have scissors on your lap.
Because I've got the bag. I'm just gonna get it out. So ta-da! And then get this out.
And how you use scissors.
And how I use scissors like a champion. It's funny, you would think this would just work, but I cannot do this with left-handed scissors. It has to be right-handed scissors because it's still in my right hand. And that is how you open a tiny box of Frosted Flakes. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.